Welcome to another Clash of Clans video on my YouTube channel. This is Willman Films, and I'm a rushed Town Hall 10 base somehow in Gold League. And by rushed, I mean I don't have... Well, by rushed, I mean my defenses are extremely low level. My offense is pretty good, saying I have baby dragons and witches as my highest troops. The Archer Queen leveling up to level 5, as you saw in the last video. Barbarian King's currently level 6. I'm upgrading this cannon to be level 9. We're basically trying to get all of our walls to level 7. We did a good job at least getting this expo recently. Level 5 wizards incoming, which is going to be pretty big. I use them a lot. And I do have, for this attack, I have 2 rage spells, 2 lightning spells. And saying I am rushed, I won't be doing too many, I can't really take something on like that. I have good troops. They're not high level, but I won't take on really high advanced bases like this, for example. You actually, if you find a base like this, you have to take it. I mean, just watch this. Well, I just won. He has no way of defending. I've always wanted to see balloons taking out, a town hall. This looks so funny. The worst part about this, though, he had so much elixir. All right, now he has some defenses. Rage. Rage. I know I use the spells horribly. It's just I really want to use them for something. But I guess this is the whole video. He has 4 walls, and how does he have dragons? Well, you guys see this base, 4 total walls in the whole entire base, 260,000 elixir. And if you want to see the army I've been using, 5 archers, 15 balloons, 2 dragons, 5 baby dragons, 5 minions, 2 lightning spells, 2 rage spells. And then, because I feel like it, let's go into this, the builder base. I did some work on it. I really don't know. I'm probably going to upgrade this. I use minions and baby dragons a lot. I tend to use air attacks, so let's just do 1 attack. And these 2 baby dragons I'm gonna save just so I can get into the core. As we take out the archer tower, going for the balloon thing, or the air mines, or air bomb thing, and baby dragon's dead at 37%. We're most likely going to lose, saying I think that said 50% taken out. Yeah, plus the town hall. I actually just focused on that so much, and crushers I have not been focusing on at all, because I just don't feel they're too important to the game. But here, after this attack, let's just do this now, and let's call it an end to the video. hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. If you want to join my clan, I'm in one of my friends' clans. We are called the Deathstalks. Our clan tag or pin is R22RLQQC. And I'll say it again, R22RLQQC. We have 28 people in it. This is one of my friends, so. And you don't need any trophies to join. We are home to Adam YT, so another YouTuber. And I'm pretty sure those are the only YouTubers in this clan. So, hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye.